So just about set now, stepping up for the Guardians. Number 38.
Leading off tonight for Cleveland, the left fielder.
The wind of the pitch.
Number 38.
That one no. off the mark, and the home opener is Seven underway. Next
Ball
pitch
two.
Inside. Ball two. Righty delivers.
Ball, no.
A strike. Left hand hitter waits. Glider, base hit.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage
Not
count.
Exactly.
I could watch base hits like that
baseman.
One all day
Percent.
Long. And
he ride.
The hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
And a pitch. Slowly on the ground to short, Edmund. Off balance,
he got it!
And the first safe. He's the former MVP, Jose Altuve.
That is good. The second baseman. He says, Altuve.
In the dirt, but kept close. And the runner holds. Pitch. And a pop up, right side, foul territory. Makes the grab, two down.
That was a good hard fastball with some nice ride up in the zone right
that
there. Hitter
cool.
looked
but
like he was on
hitter.
It, but I think that velocity at the end just
Ball.
Beat him. Instead of a line drive or something
One-oh.
Deep, it's a pop up and an easy out for the defense.
Ball
Next pitch
inside.
Is inside, 2-0. And the right hander deals.
Aye.
That's through there for a strike.
Back-to-back fastballs in. Now the last one called for a strike. Probably go away, but look for him to come
That's
back
a strike.
In to finish you off.
Here comes a pitch. Three teams.
Down is full. Three
right
balls, two strikes.
Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score.
In the air, right side. Newcomb makes the catch, and that'll do it. Bottom of the first. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Tommy.
Leading up for St. Louis.
Pitch.
The shortstop, Tommy.
The zone, and it's called a strike. Throws to first.
Out.
One up, one down. Here's Tyler O'Neill.
That is second. The center fielder. Tyler O'Neill.
And he swings and misses 0-1. At the initial offer.
Ball.
Pitches outside. Ball one.
We're playing 11. 1-1.
One down. Base is empty. And now
Ball.
2-1.
2-1.
Righty to the plate. Pulls that one down, two down. Two outs, base
that
set.
Is
Here's the veteran
the
first baseman.
Paul
Goldschmidt.
Goldschmidt.
That's a hit. And that extends the inning. And next is the Cardinals' four hit.
Batting four.
Lars Newcomb.
The right fielder.
First
no.
frame misses the mark. Goldie, the runner at first with two gone. Foul ball.
Ball.
Next offering misses. Now two balls and a strike.
Definitely a swing and miss slider down and in. He finished that really well. Just
that's a ball.
The 3-1.
That's
it
for a strike.
3-2. Full count.
Runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Two outs. Number 38 coming on. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And that is that. Second inning set to go. And here is Andrés Giménez.
Leading off with me.
The wind of the
third baseman. Andrés Giménez.
Ball inside.
This is a ball and no strikes. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss.
Playing 11. 1-1.
1-1. Foul ball there. Left-hand batter waits. Out there to center. O'Neill settles underneath it. And it's caught for the out. Here's the rookie right fielder, Oscar Gonzalez.
The right fielder, Oscar Gonzalez.
And he swings and misses.
No ball.
And
one strike.
They can live up in the zone all game if guys will chase it. That's just too much velocity. Hitter's got to look down.
0-2.
In the zone.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. 0-2 now.
No.
And now 1-2.
The only adjustment he needs to make is his target. If you aim at the outside corner, that slider's going to end up way off the plate. Perhaps look a little more down the middle, and you get it right where you want.
And that'll get down for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. And now it's Ahmed Rosario.
The shortstop.
Ground ball left side could be two.
One second.
Double throw.
Out.
And that'll do it for the end. Bottom half of inning number two. Now up for St. Louis. Nolan Arenado.
For the Cardinals. The third baseman.
And there's a strike.
0-1.
Arenado.
Back there. Pulls it into the warning track.
Good pitch. You just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away.
That
and
good.
Wasn't able to stay close.
The second baseman.
Here's Nolan Gorman.
Gorman.
Swings through that one.
No ball. One strike.
This guy's usually not one to chase pitches off the plate, but he did there. We'll see if he can tighten up his zone a little bit.
No ball.
Two
strikes.
As he waves at that one.
Ball.
On there. Drive, base hit. One gone, runner at first. And now it's Albert Pujols' turn to hit.
Albert.
And the
ball.
First offering is not close.
One ball, no strike.
The pitch. Squirts away from Zunino. Right-hander kicks deal.
Ride.
That's
two
a great
ball,
take right
one
there.
Strike.
Even though it's a strike, with the situation, runner on first base, you
ball.
Want to keep the ball off the ground. And you swing it
three
that
balls,
pitch, most likely
one strike.
You roll it to a double play.
Two.
Offering finds the zone, the
three balls, two strikes. The count is full.
Second inning here, no score. Stays alive. Here's the
tag in. He's gone.
That is the inning.
He's out.
Well, here we go. Top of the third. Scoreless game. Stepping in the long ball threat, Mike Zunino.
Mike
There's a strike.
0-1.
Pitch. Just
ball.
Missed.
1-1.
Kicks and fires.
Ball.
Right
no.
There.
2-1. Ball three.
Now it's 3-2. Really good.
Count is full. Three balls, two strikes.
Swing through that and gets a strikeout. And one gone. Jake Myers digs in for the Guardians.
Jake.
Look out.
Time. That
hit him.
First base.
The worst part on that one is he lost control against one of the fastest guys on the team. This
now
might turn into a double.
Number 38.
Line drive to short and caught. Jose Abreu up to hit.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jose Abreu.
That's towards center. O'Neill makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, and now Juan Yepes.
Leading up for the Cardinals, no left fielder.
Outside.
1-0.
Yepes.
And here it comes. Swings and misses.
We're playing 11.
Not even a one. And a pitch. Tosses to first.
He's out.
Leadoff hitter gone in the third. And up to him
batting
is
nine.
Wilson Contreras.
The catcher. Wilson. John Ferret.
No ball. One strike.
Now the throw to first on the run.
That's
and
an out.
Two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. So the
now
lineup flips over.
Shortstop.
Tommy Edman digs in now.
Edman.
Left field. Number 38 gets under it. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. On to the fourth. Stand again is the power-hitting second baseman, Jose Altuve.
The second baseman, Jose Altuve.
First
ball.
Misses badly for ball one.
1-0.
The line to kick the pitch.
Ball.
Missing inside. And the righty deals. That one
ball.
Missed, now 3-0. Late swing, fouled off.
Well, they gave up on that pitch early, and it ended up staying in the zone. I'm sure he's kicking himself, and would like that pitch again.
That smash towards center. O'Neill brings it over to make the catch. Here's Josh Naylor.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Josh Naylor.
And he swings
0-1.
And misses at the initial offering. Lifted in the air, right center field. O'Neill turns, moving to his left. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Here's Andrés Giménez.
Now batting, the third baseman. Andrés Giménez.
That first offering is fouled off. Up the middle. It's first.
Ow!
And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Welcome back. Bottom four. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Tyler O'Neill.
Leading up for the Cardinals.
And a pitch.
The center fielder, Tyler.
On the ground to the left.
Oh, here.
And he saved it.
Safe.
Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. Single to right in his first trip.
Paul. Goldschmidt.
Foul.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit. And
ball.
The order coming up right behind.
They're playing 11. One ball, one strike.
A 1-1.
Uh-huh.
At the knees for a strike.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Try to stay out of a double play here.
And a swing and a miss. And now one away. Now it's the right field.
The right field. Number 21.
No, that's a ball.
The zone.
New ball.
O'Neal, the base runner at first with one out. Nice stop. The throw. Over
oh.
To first.
He beat it.
Time. Great effort there.
The third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Bounced up the middle. And that's a base hit. And now here is Nolan
now
Gorman.
The second baseman, Nolan Gorman.
Ha! In there for strike one.
Well, he's been incredibly efficient in this one. First pitch strike percentage over 70%. That's well above league average.
Ball.
And that's what's allowed him to pitch well up into this.
We're playing 11. 1-1.
First and second. Two down. Myers puts it away. And that is the third out of the inning. We go to the top of the fifth. So in now for Cleveland, Oscar Gonzalez.
Leading off for the Guardians.
Back
the
right
to
field.
Work.
Strike.
No ball. One strike.
Oh, one down. Chopped out in front of the plate. Not in time.
Dang.
And reaches safely.
No, I didn't get much of that one, but it's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. Just a little roller to the first side. Definitely out in front of the pitch away, but it wasn't one the defense could make a play on.
Nice grab. Mike Zunino digs in for the Guardians. Careful with this guy. He's got power.
No.
Tie it with one swing.
One ball. No strike.
At the belt and fire. And
ball.
Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter count.
No.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Righty delivers. Swings and misses.
3-1.
Strike one. Kicks and deals.
Full count. Three balls, two strikes.
Strike two.
Two strikes to a guy who's already 0 for 1 with the punch out. The only guy in the lineup with that strike. Can't get too relaxed. You still got to make good pitches to get him out.
Now here's the speed.
The second
outfielder, Jay Fire.
Ha!
That's in there for strike one.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter.
Ball.
The go ahead and get it out.
Playing 11. 1-1.
So the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Next offering is foul back. Gonzalez off of first with two away. Fought off foul. Myers stays alive. On the ground, right side. Gorman throws out.
Out.
First. And that's the third out. Here at Busch Stadium, and now the DH, Albert Pujols.
Leading up for the Cardinals.
The right hander back to win.
Albert.
Ball.
Close to that
hole.
And that's ball one. Well, with the shift on, hits right into it. And the leadoff hit retired in the fifth. And up next for St. Louis,
up next
Juan Yepes.
The left fielder.
First
ball,
no. Just misses.
1-0.
And the right-hander deals.
Ball two.
Last couple of pitches, breaking balls away. I think he's going to have to come firm inside to be able to open up that location.
Outside,
if he wants
ball.
To go back there later in this count.
Reeled it.
Ahoy! Three balls, one strike.
He swings and fouls one off. And a pitch. The punch out there. and there's two away. Wilson Contreras now up to the plate.
That catcher, number 40, Wilson Contreras.
0-1.
And he'll one.
No.
Off the inside edge. Brings it in for the third out. Back here in St. Louis, all set for the top.
Leading off the field, the left fielder, number 38.
Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. And he chases a high
no
fastball
ball.
There.
One strike.
Well, this guy on the mound's done a lot better than we would have expected. And the hitters just don't seem to have the right game plan.
Ball.
Taking too many mistake pitches for called strikes.
To the outfield base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about.
Down low.
You're just hoping you get involved here. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it.
Ball.
Next pitch misses inside. Well, that's ball two. Kicks and fires. Ground ball could be two. The throw to
got
seven.
In.
To Goldsmith.
Out.
Two. Two outs. Bases empty. Jose Altuve digs in for the Guardians.
Altuve.
And he swings and misses.
Oh, one.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Foul ball, he stays alive. The 0-2. Stays alive. The 0-2. Swing and a ball lifted left field. And that is that. Here at the ballpark, there we go, bottom six, and now the shortstop, Tommy.
Leading up for the Cardinals.
Pitch.
The shortstop, Tommy.
And no one can get there, falls in. Now he'll turn for second, and that'll pick off the base of the wall. Not stopping, he's going for three, and he's into third base with a leadoff triple. Now up for St. Louis, Tyler O'Neill.
Now batting. Center fielder, Tyler O'Neill. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Guardians, number 52.
Nick. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one.
One ball, no strike.
Strike. Ball to strike.
Ball. Two balls, one strike.
Ball.
3-1.
3-1 now.
Full count.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
In the air, right field. Gonzalez settles under it. Drops into the glove. Runner tags for home.
No, he saved.
There you go. Nice little RBI there. It's a great at bat. Got the job done.
Here's Paul Goldschmidt. On the ground, right side. The tag, and
he's out.
Good arm side run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into
the
that
right
out.
Fielder, number 21.
Newtbar at the plate for the third.
No
time
ball.
As he comes
one
up
strike.
There. Yoan. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. The pitch. Foul ball, he stays alive. offering is fouled back. And he'll shoot. Way high.
Ball.
Look at it.
It got him. Take first.
He had a 1-2, and he ends up hitting him with a pitch.
Well, he just couldn't get out of the way that long. That's not an easy thing to do when you got a fastball coming in hot.
Arenado.
Chop left side. Over to a
he's out.
They get Arenado for the out. And welcome back. Top of inning number 7. And now it's Josh Naylor.
In the ballpark, but obviously out of the bullpen, you're looking to limit home runs. Yeah, and that's why he's such a high leverage arm. Just doesn't matter for him. He looks at attacking his own and attacking hitters regardless of the situation.
Now about it. The third baseman, Andre
Jimenez.
Now no balls. One strike.
Empty with a swing there. Left hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. As he was
0-2.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Late swing, foul to the left.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try to tie him up. That's the one thing you'll see in that high fastball. You have
ball
to get
one.
Out there because of how hitters have changed.
One ball, two strikes.
The tying run at the plate. A swing and a soft line. Puts it away from the out. And up next for Cleveland, Oscar Gonzalez.
Oscar Gonzalez.
Base knock right field.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle.
The batter, number one. Shortstop, Ahmed Rodon. Your attention,
now,
please.
Jordan Hicks.
Now, pitcher. For the Cardinals. Number 12, Jordan.
Again, Ahmed Rosario.
Hey.
That one's in there, 0-1.
Big situation right here. You've got some speed over there at first base. He represents the tying run.
Ball, no.
Question is, do you send him and get him in scoring position, or do you let that batter swing and maybe put you ahead?
Swing and a ball popped up. That gets down for a hit. So that's two straight two-out hits. And now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Just a huge at bat right there. Totally tied up with that inside pitch. Got to it late and deep in the zone, but got the bat on plane enough.
0-1.
The other way.
Zunino swings through it for strike one.
Ha!
Next offering is in for a strike.
Everyone
no
here
ball.
Understands.
Two strike.
Just how quickly things could change.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the second baseman, Nolan.
Meeting up for St. Louis, the second baseman, Nolan. Nolan.
Sandler back to work.
Ball
inside. Ball one.
1-0.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Cleveland, number 37, Trevor Stephan.
Riding to the plate. Myers moving under this one. Makes the grab, one away. Here's Albert Pujols.
Up next to the Cardinals, the designated hitter,
Albert.
Swings through that one.
No ball. One strike.
That was straight queso right there.
Next ball one. Stairs, and it's a ball to strike. Right-hander kicks deals.
And now playing 12. One ball, two strikes.
Swing and a miss. Got it. Two away. Two outs, base is empty. Juan Yepes.
Now back for the Cardinals. Left fielder.
Sends it to first.
Out.
And that is the inning. Welcome back. Ready to begin the eighth. And now the center fielder.
The center fielder. Jake Meyer.
Pitch. One out to right. Deep ball under it. Makes the grab. Well done. So the batting order turns over. Here's the left field. Number 38. And first offering is fouled off. Looking to get the tying run on base. That one fouled off. Right-handed reliever stays alive.
He's gone off speed. He needs to elevate here with two strikes out of the zone.
Left-hand batter waits. Foul ball. He stays alive. Here's the 0-2. Here's a high fly ball out to center. O'Neill sizes this one up. The squeeze on that. That's out number two. Stepping up for the Cardinals. Jose Abreu.
Jose Abreu.
Next pitch is popped up. Hicks is there for it. He's got it. And that is out number three. Back here at Busch Stadium. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. And now the catcher comes
go.
Up to him.
Fourth thing,
Wilson Contreras.
The catcher.
No, first that's a ball.
He just misses.
One ball, no strike.
He was late there, strike
playing
one.
11, 1-1.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Fires over to first.
Out.
And a quick out number one. Tommy Edman at the
now batting. Shortstop. Tommy.
And that one fouled off. And it's fouled away.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Cleveland.
Oh, it's two down.
Emmanuel
stays alive. And he deals. Check
ball.
Swing, and that's a ball.
Gosh, bro, I think he's trying to deep the pitcher. There's no way he's thinking he can hit that thing.
And the righty deals. Foul ball, he stays alive.
Five foul balls in this at-bat so far, and these guys are going head-to-head. You can see the crowd. They're starting to get into it a little bit more, even though there hasn't been a ball in play yet.
Makes the grab, and there's two gone.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
The center fielder.
Here's
number
the center
27.
Fielder, Tyler O'Neill.
Tyler.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Rosario under it. Puts the squeeze on it. And that ends the inning. Back here in St. Louis, now it's the second baseman, Jose Altuve.
For the Guardians, the second baseman.
Pitch. Swing and a miss.
No ball. One strike.
99. And now the 0-1. Swing and a miss.
0-2. ball. Playing 12. One ball, two strikes.
On the ground, right side. And they get out for the out. Here's Cole Calhoun.
Oh, that's the
he's 0-1.
The designated hitter. Cole Calhoun.
And he swings and misses. 0-1. And nothing at all.
Wow, that's 89 on the gun, and it's a changeup. It's like good ball if you're looking for it, but because of the
we're playing 11. One ball, one strike.
Ball of that pitch, really
no.
For a hitter to get on time with it.
The 2-1.
Definitely not a pitch location you're expecting up there as a hitter when you know the guy's got a good swing.
That hit him.
He had two strikes on him. And he hit him.
Well, that can certainly jump-start an offense. The hit by pitch right there. Now they have the opportunity to really hurt on the scoreboard.
Yes. At the plate now, and that's inside. Line drive, and there's a hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Your attention, please. Now running on second base. Number 7.
Next to hit, Oscar Gonzalez.
Ball, no.
Ring, misses the mark.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Swing and a foul. Pushed off to the right. And that will get out of play. Here's a 1-1. Hit the air, right field. What trouble here. Puts it away for the end. First and second with two outs. So in now for Cleveland, Ahmed Rosario. 1-3. In there, and it's 0-1.
Well, at bat could be a little bit of a dance. Strike one here, but two more pitches. We'll see how it turns out.
Next pitch misses. The ball one strike.
Play 12. 1-2 to count.
They don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive and runs.
The timing ball has not been left aboard as this one is over.
Well, this one is over.